Welcome to Get It Right, the show where we ask contestants questions from advanced articles and see how much they know. Join us and see how much you know too. Now, let's meet today's contestants.
Hi, I'm Dylan and I work in human resources.
And I'm Blake and I'm an office manager.
Well, I think many people are looking at how to improve their career, and we hope this article called An Upgrade for You and Your Organization gives people some food for thought. So let's begin the game. At the beginning of this article, we learned that free-flowing ideas are essential to a functional workplace. What does the phrase free-flowing mean?
Does it describe a situation without limits or controls where people can have or do what they want?
Wow, that's the phrase free-for-all.
It means something is happening or done in a continuous and natural way.
Exactly, Blake. Thank you. Okay, also on day one, we learned that there are 5 major reasons why employees don't speak up much during brainstorming sessions. Can you name 2 of them?
The boss monopolizes the discussion and there is no reward for presenting a terrific idea.
That is correct, Dylan. Well done. And so fast. You know this article well, huh? Well, on to day 2, we learn in this article that that if you want to attract the best and the brightest, companies have to be prepared to be more flexible and accommodating. How can they do that?
They can open a free cafeteria for employees and have sleeping pods for employees to nap in.
They are great ideas, but just not the ones listed in the article.
They need to be authentic and stand for something real. They also need to provide meaning in employees' work so that the work is intrinsically satisfying.
That is correct, Blake. Well done! And that makes you today's winner of Get It Right. Viewers, did you get it right? We hope so. Join us here next time on
Get It Right.